Hello students, welcome. Here in this question we have given that Fe2SO4 3.